What's good? What's good? What's good?
Trade the truth, only no one way. Guess you didn't know that I need to get organized. I need success. Need a global government to make life best. It's rap culture, it's liberation, no communication. All my people, sensual sensation. I need cooperation, like I need girlfriends with the wet pussy to take my dick on her hands. Lying on my dick, right in the shit, but not masturbating. It's like an experiment. I miss the good times, taking off her pants, smelling clean pussy, then fuck a girlfriend. Damn, I wish the days wouldn't be so hard. Girls acting disrespectful, ain't no love in their hearts. We do it, mad rhymes, I pursue it, making funky music with my people I choose it. Don't confuse it with that shit I don't feel. I love the truth, cause that shit real. Think about automation or free basics so we can get on with the nation. Global firm foundation, global government ethics, contemplation, human rights and ecology, ethical globalization, global voluntarization, global support for self-realization, global government, that's my destination. Everything I speak is real, feel the deal, love and human rights. That's what I really feel. Speak the truth. Yo, teach that to youth. We need to find our way and make it true. Too many firms, not enough cooperation. We need global firm for quality cultivation. Basic capacity for self-realization. My people, let's get real with the global firm realization. Slave liberation of Africans since slave to Saudi Arabia, area to Mauritania. Today, what's wrong with these people? Not letting people know why Muslims don't condemn slavery as evil. It's cause Muhammad started enslaving Africans. He said his deity turned Africans blacks so their descendants would be slaves to Arabs and Turks. You heard an African enslaved in Arabic. I be get it, but there are those who ain't got no passion to stand up for human rights, African slaves liberation. Only global firm, cause I tell you the truth and love the truth, cause the truth is for you. But let me tell you more. Muhammad had his mouth on boys' dicks and sucked their tongues and lips. What you know about this? He got people burned in their house cause they didn't attend the prayer that he housed. Oh God, that we don't even know if exists. And he commanded crucifixions of atheists. Atheists like me, nah, fuck that. Enjoying human rights, new religion, cause I'm for human rights, that's right. Global damn, just walk.